So we have arrived at Le Printemps. So, yes, I see it popping up. Fantastic. Hey, Maurice. It works. So we have arrived at Le Printemps. That also has Christmas windows. You're back, exactly. And it seems to work. So that is great. Le bonsoir. I am live on Periscope, Twitter, YouTube and Facebook. And we had some technical issues here on YouTube, but it seems to be better now, which is fantastic. So now we can continue with the stream. Le printemps en hiver. Exactement. That's the men's shop I like. So this is Le Noël de Fanfaron. Well, why would it be the Fanfaron? Well, why would it be the Fanfaron? I think I know why. Because they're dancing and playing music. It's lovely, isn't it? So this is perfect for your screenshots. It's less busy here. And then on the way back, I will do another time the Galerie Lafayette for the YouTubers. Is it cold? No, not at all. It was 10 degrees before. Look, they have, how do you call these things? Chestnuts. Chestnuts. So this is Le Noël de Dujardin. So this is the garden Christmas. I like that guy's hair. I think that hair could be a thing. What do you think? They all have this kind of hair. Background noise. Semillon, huh? But look at the funny faces. Look, I should take those dogs in my house. That would work. And there we go. Look at that coat. It must be fake fur. It can't be real fur. Look at this scarf. I think I'm totally matching him. Look, I'm totally matching that look. Well, he just needs... Where is he? There he is. Wait. I'm trying to find him. It's all like... Look, I have my scarf and he has his scarf. So we fit. Me and him. Solution for gray hair. Exactly. But anyway, good that we made it back to YouTube. So it works. I hope Ellen sees it. But why it didn't work, nobody knows. Nobody knows. But anyway, it works now. And that's what counts. It's a pity that YouTube has some technical... Obviously, sometimes it happens. Annoying teenagers. And here we go. This is Le Noël de Dubois. So this is the forest theme. I like all those lights for in the fireplace. That's cool, no? We need those lights in our fireplace. What? Yeah, they're all fake, exactly. I'm back! Yes, Ellen, it works. So I think there was a technical issue with the stream, so I made a new stream and now it works. So what I will do the printemps and then I will go back to Galerie Lafayette and show it again on YouTube. So this way it will work. I love it there. Yeah. But you know, we have fireplaces, but we are not allowed to make fire, so that those fake little candles could be cool. Nice dresses. Of course, the boys game boying in the forest. So this is the forest theme. More chestnuts. This is so Parisian, those chestnut guys. This we love. Le Noël de Touches. Touches. Touches is like, touche is like a cough or a sneeze, no? This year the Christmas lights need to go up and now stay lit till February. Well, let me tell you something, that I only took my Christmas tree away. This is so, you're wondering what the noise is. They're selling these annoying little dogs. I only took my Christmas tree away when we went in lockdown, because I was kind of sentimental about my Christmas tree, yeah. So, the one in the tree is great. That would be me, on the bottom. Oops. Oh, that's me. No, but I snowboard, I'm not a skier. Yeah, it's cute, isn't it? Look at that. So, printemps, it started in 1865, the department store. So, Le Noël de Touches. So cute. Isn't this a great screenshot? We need lights. No more Christmas tree. No, they have amazing Christmas tree curtains, but the Christmas tree is, we can't access it for now. So hopefully after the 1st of December we can again. Perfect shot, yeah. This is for the, you know, your Paris Christmas windows. I'm here with Tim actually, he's walking here as well. I think he's happy to see a little bit of Christmas. And as you can see, so this is the printemps. It's closed, that's all we have. Again, click in collect, so you can order online and collect it. Stacy loves this one. This is Le Noël de Courant d'Air. So that is camping. It's very Canadian. No, it's not. But I like the jacket, I like that outfit. I mean, that would be a nice jacket for Tim as well. And then I could wear that suit with heels. And then Bobby's too old for the marshmallows. But Printemps Paris, Galerie Lafayette has actually recycled a lot of their old stuff. Hey, Val! Oh, the 1st of December. Yeah, we hope that we can start shopping again on the 1st of December. We will have more news on Tuesday when Macron will be speaking, the president. Yeah, this is great. It was super crowded last year. I have so many videos from last year. If you look for Christmas market, Christmas in Paris, Chantal TV. Oh, well, I have a whole playlist actually. So go check it out because it is really, really fantastic. I like all my old videos from Christmas. Chanel window. Well, I think that like little dress makes us think a little bit about the Queen's Gambit, that Netflix series about the chess player girl. And yeah, Chanel. That's how the guy from the Anemone calls me, Madame and Monsieur Chanel, because I introduced him to Tim the other day. So this is, let me see what kind of a face mask they have. But they don't have the one I have. Oh, they have a French one, look. But I'm not gonna go with the French one because I'm not French, I'm Dutch. And you know, it's a bit weird. Okay, next window. Tim still following me, yeah? I always like those flickering lights. And look at the printemps. It's for your night shots. Channel. Yeah, it looks a bit like bold, but it's just because there's not so much traffic in the street. It's a lockdown, so we're not allowed to be out. Well, they let us check out all this, which is nice. Suzanne, hi, how are you? We are at the Christmas windows now at Le Printemps. I will go back to go do the Galerie Lafayette again because the last YouTube stream didn't work properly. So, yeah. Where do you collect from? From the back, actually. So this is Le Noël de Printania. Why is it called Printania? Because that is their credit card system. So, but it's very pretty. And they have all these artists, or an artist that's made these little dolls. And it's cute. know. Close to Louis Vuitton, there's basically these department stores are run by Louis Vuitton. Like, I think Galeries Lafayette's turnover, 25% is only Louis Vuitton. So Louis Vuitton has their own office in the Galeries Lafayette. Oh, your husband is Dutch. I'm Dutch too, yeah. I would have taken pictures last Thursday, but I was so scared I got controlled. Well, just tell them that you're out for necessary shopping and then you can go really a little bit further. Yeah. Louis Vuitton is like the big, you know, like before when the Asians were here, there were lines. They have their own, they have their own like part to pay and to get all the tax back. And Le Noël de Mibon, Zadiget Voltaire. So the Mibon is the millennials. So this is a millennial Christmas, Zadiget Voltaire. I miss going on the terrace for champagne, exactly. Very beautiful. So nice to see Christmas in Paris, exactly. Suzanne, it's here, but of course we are locked down, so officially we should not just go only looking for Christmas, but I can show it to you all that we do try to get a little bit of this Christmas vibe. And I'm also happy this works again on YouTube. Yay, millennials! So this is like to share, Noël, with your old... I also have an old video camera. I should use it again. It's quite funny to make videos with that. Look! I don't know what they're selling here. Oh, these dolls, of course. And what is this? Is this for children? Their first, like, little camera? Oh, it's the Fnac kits. It's actually Fnac. It's not... Oh, how cute! Look at that, how cute! So this is a part of the Fnac, which is the electronic store. I always had a Mon Chichi. Did you have one of those? I had one of those. Mon Chichi, I think I still have my Mon Chichi. So cute! Look at this one. Oh, that is amazing. Good evening. Hey, Desiree, bonsoir. So we are checking out the windows of Galeries Lafayette and the Printemps. At the moment we're at the Printemps. Thank you for the super hearts, Desiree. Baby Yoda. Oh, it is so cute. But also I love Mon Chichi behind it. That means I'm not a millennial, but I'm really old. In the dark, everything looks so much better. And what is this? This Marilyn Monroe thing. I'm not so familiar with all these electronic things. Thank you. You're welcome, Dennis. Rolf, hi. Oh God, we have a whole bunch of homeless people laying here. Sorry about that. Lady Gaga doll. Oh, it was with a dog. So homeless people often have dogs. I don't know if that's the same in the States or in Canada. So they can't be arrested. So the dog is protection, but also keeps them warm, of course, and build them out of jail. Rolf van Eikeren, I used to go to gallery on your lunch break. McDonald's behind me. Oh, really? So this is Le Noël de Pied Marin. Is it Pied Marin? Look, you guys, it's a cruise ship. They're all 1.5 meters away from each other dancing. Isn't that funny? Isn't that funny? I can't tell. And there's like a guy popping out of the he's popping out of the side there. They're all waving. Oh my God, wild children. keep the children away. Like the way they have music. Yeah, it's really this Disneyland kind of like vibe, you know? That's cool. So cool. Party boat. The girl is like dancing. Look at that. Look at her with the skinny legs. Look at her legs. She's old. Look. She's. Look at her. It's. I can just like look at these dolls. Oh my god, this is just hilarious. It's too funny. It is really a senior event here with some doctors.
Makes you
want to
go on a cruise.
Yeah, it makes you want to go on a cruise, yeah. Prends-toi croisière, said he. Come on, cool. Oh, she doesn't break. I know. But I think, oh, oops. I don't even want to go so close. I don't even see the window. I just want to stick my camera in the boat. Did you see it, boink? Anyway, that was funny. Oh, look. Ooh, look at this romantic ones. Look at them. They're just flying. They're just doing their little Kate Winslet Leonardo thing here on the side of the boat. But it looks very, very Saint Laurent, that outfit. I love it. Very Saint Laurent, no? It's amazing. I miss probably on my head, I know. No cruises. But that's the take from the old lady dancer from Studio 54. You're probably right. You're probably right, Desiree. Well seen. I don't think she's there. Love that win. I think so too. Get a room, you two. Exactly. She also has very skinny legs, but she has leather boots. She's funny. Look at the old man. Titanic. Yes, Ellen. If I miss some comments, I'm sorry. I just try to do a horse. A random horse. Le Noël, this shop, it's of course for bags. It's for bags, yeah? They sound as bags. Or not. Or is it... Well, lots of crystal. This is very funny. It's very pretty. But who are we gonna do this table for? You want to take a screenshot? Okay. I'm gonna stop and make, like now you can make screenshots of the windows because, so this is Le Noël de Deschamps. Okay, we're gonna walk back to the Galerie Lafayette. I will make another one here of the cruise. This is the cruise ship. Everybody's going so close. It's like a fight. Everybody's fighting. Everybody's fighting to get their shot. I hope it's clear. So this is the Studio 54 cruise ship. And there is the couple, so Printemps Croisière. Paard in the gang, exactly. Well, and a few homeless people in the gang as well. The paard was quite funny. This is the Havre Coubertin, which is the metro station. So we're walking back towards Galerie Lafayette, Chestnut. Oh, so nice. Back at Baby Yoda. So this is also a nice little scene, screenshot. Ocean Alight. I hope you guys enjoy this kind of stuff. This window I don't understand with the bear, but this bear is like everywhere. So this is the millennial window. Zadig and Voltaire. I love the light. Oh, pardon. Yeah, but I will show you more later. And we're going to go back to Lafayette. So this is me with the millennials. And I have my periscope heart on my mask. And the Eiffel Tower. Because you always have to be prepared. Okay. Turn the camera again. Aquarium in Paris. No, I haven't, and it's closed. The dancing was my favorite. Well, there's still lots to see, Desiree. We're going back to the Galerie Lafayette. So this is the acrobats or the circus people or whatever you call them. Okay, we move to the next. Just first you need to see this. This is the Printemps. Screenshot that as well. It's beautiful. 1865 it started, the Printemps. So we're actually visiting two department stores. So this is the Printemps. And then we're going to the Galerie Lafayette. New York used to have these at Lord and Taylor's on Fifth Avenue. So sad it's not there anymore. Actually, in the back we have Printemps Beauty. And on the right, it's Citadine. And they're all connected. So here we go. Tim is with me. He's my bodyguard. Because I have two phones and my other thing. No, excuse me. So we're back at Chanel. Yeah, sad they closed. So this is the Canadian setup again, or another screenshot. You love the skinny lady. Well, I hope you got it, skinny lady. Oh, pardon. Oh, he's filming her. It's quite funny. Maybe you should do the same. Film me like that. Tim is just like, whatever. Amazing. So beautiful, huh? Yeah. So we are on a lockdown, on a total lockdown. We are only allowed to go out for an hour, not further than 1 kilometer away from our homes. But we all make an excuse to come here to Galerie Lafayette and the Printemps to see the Christmas windows. That little bit of happiness they can't take away from us. So this Printemps 1865. Le camping, très chic. No. Stopped a long time ago. Well, luckily we still have them and they always sell these little annoying dogs. And the chestnuts, of course. And here, Le Noël des Dubois. So the forest Noël, Christmas. With all the crystal and the kids being bored. Nice coat, the red one. It's for guys or for women? I can't even see. It's for guys. I would wear it. Its sweater is nice as well. Very pretty. Okay, next window. Do they check the papers ever? Well, in the first one they did quite... Well, they have checked over 500,000 papers already 2 weeks ago. So they must have at least another 500,000 checked. But maybe it's too busy in Paris to check everybody. And there was a big manifestation, so I think they're more concerned about that. Oh, it's Dior, that green suit. Now I see it. Is it Dior? No. Drone? I don't know. Can't read it. So this is the garden. And we're back at Le Noël, Le Fanfaron, and the chestnuts. So we're gonna walk back again to the Galerie Lafayette where I started the other stream before on YouTube, but that didn't work. So stick with me, don't go anywhere. Amazing windows, just 100 meters down the road. And if you haven't subscribed yet, or you know what, you don't have to subscribe, just like it, or tweet, or tap on the screen, or something like that. You can always like, look, you just go here, you close your, you have the live chat, you close it, how does that work? You close it and you can like, and then you open your live chat again and you can share it. Thanks. Well, the best ones are still coming. Don't leave us. Thanks for going back. Yes, because there was a bit of disaster in the first part. So the Periscopers get a double one. Like, share, tweet, and have a wonderful day. Exactly. And sorry, guys, for that technical hiccup on YouTube in the first stream. But, you know, sometimes that happens. So I hope we're nearly back. This is already Galerie Lafayette. Om is the men's one. Normally they have gelato. Oh, by the way, on the other side is Galerie Lafayette food. They're open. Wouldn't surprise me if Tim popped in there to get some food or coffee. La course. So Tim came with me just because it's dark and I don't want to be all alone. Wonderful live chat. Thank you for the walk. You're welcome, Suzanne. Have you seen the Galerie Lafayette one? Did you see it or did you not see it? I'm going back to the best ones. How's Sparrow? Is she good? I haven't seen the tree yet inside the Galerie Lafayette, but I've seen pictures. You can look them up. Look up Galerie Lafayette on Twitter. It's galerie_laf, I think, and then you can find them. Anyway, we're back. Beautiful Galerie Lafayette. So the Galerie Lafayette has as a theme this year travel. I'm gonna tell it again. Travel and about the famous plane that landed on the rooftop of the Galerie Lafayette on the 19th of January 1919. So that's 101 years ago, nearly 102 years ago. And you see that theme coming in the window. So we're gonna check it out. You need to see the real, I know. Sorry about that. Can't have it all. But Paris est un fête, so it is a party. Paris is a party. Paris is a party. Look, it is a party. I'm happy to see that it still works and it's up to date. Bonsoir, Desiree. So let's take a closer look. Oh! They all popped up. We have poop and they go back in their boxes and then they pop out again. Boom! Oh, they're so cute. And here we have again a little Joda. Baby Joda. And then all the monkeys. And the star. Paris est une fête. Is that star?
Oh, oui, baby Yoda.
My baby Yoda. Yoda. Today again. Yes, we do it again and again. We can't get enough. And look, there goes a babushka thing. There's her again on the plane. Oh, and that one pops up. So much happening. Yoda again, exactly. Ooh, that's the noise. It's really like Disneyland here. It's the music. They have Karl Lagerfeld bags. It's so cute. The Russian doll. Yes. Let me just see how YouTube is going. Periscope, I mean. All still there. Good. Who's there? Oh, I see Stacy, Chris, Earl, Bill, Val, Curtis, Hal, Desiree, Joël, Lucien, and some people I don't know. But good that I see people I do know. This is what the Galerie Lafayette looks like inside. So it has a dome. Anyway, let's move. Too many people. Oh, nearly tripped again over something. I don't want to get stuck in with all the old people. But that is an amazing window. This one is nice as well. Oh, I'm gonna move back because there's nobody here. Le voyage de Noël, because we can't travel, we just travel here in the windows. There goes the plane that landed on the rooftop of the Galerie Lafayette. So pretty. I miss Carl, yeah, I know. There's many people we miss. Don't rip your jeans, I know. Love, this is a looping on wheel. So he's doing a looping with his plane. It's nice, huh? The families making pitches, they all have their strollers. This has very nice lights. All these kids, I'm just trying to film over the kids. No matter where you go, they are. Did the plane crash on the roof? Good question. It sort of crashed, yes. And he got also injured. But he got 25,000 francs in 1919, because basically what happened was that, so if you're wondering what I'm talking about, is the plane, is that before the First World War, they already made it a competition who could land on the rooftop. And he actually did. So, yes. It's nice to have you explaining everything. Well, there's so many people just walking around through Paris and do 4K on YouTube, and I got like the other day comments, why are you talking? You know, you're a woman, you're talking in your streams. Yeah, dude, go look at all those other 4K streams where nobody says anything. I'm not a webcam, you know, I'm actually human. I'm not like having a dolly and just walk around and film it and silent walk through Paris. I have actually something to say. I have a personality. Don't get me there. I tried to turn the camera. Yeah, so you know. It looks very pretty, huh? He has a long tail, and there's the monkey again. So it's all about travel and the plane. Where's the plane? And that star. Look at that Buddha. I like that Buddha. Look at that Buddha. What is that? It's a Buddha with little plates underneath. That's so clever. And then mini panettoncinos. That's so cute. I love it. Not even comparable. Because he has a fire in his chestnut. It's nuts. We're remembering childhoods this week, when our parents took us downtown Chicago to see Christmas lights and visit the famous Walnut Room and Marshall Field. Wonderful childhood memories. What else are you supposed to do in a live chat stream? I don't know. They actually walk around live and say nothing. Maybe then you're like one of those MSN Messenger, wait, I just...
Merci.
Yeah. I just found a bunny ahead. Le Village de Noël. So we used to go to the Marshall Fields too. Nice, no? Look at the moon boots. I remember I had moon boots. That was just the coolest thing to have, moon boots. Who else had moon boots? I had moon boots. Look, it's pretty. I smell so many nice perfumes. Are they coming out of the wind? Are they coming out of the side? I'm trying to figure out where the smell comes from. Is that to get me all in the mood to go buy things? Or is that somebody's perfume? It smells really nice. Makes me want to buy a perfume. Love the sound of happy kids. Yeah, they're all so excited because we are locked down. We can't do anything. They can't go to Disney. They can't go to something fun. They go to school. You had moon boots. Yeah, moon boots. All the fashions come back. I know. And my daughter thinks probably that moon boots are cool too. Well, she probably thinks that those Chloe boots are cool. Her taste got a little bit upgraded over the years. Long time ago, I could get her happy with some moon boots. Now she needs those Chloe boots. Yeah. Lol, just got my order of Coco Parfum this week. Never enough Coco Parfum. Nice. I have, Bobby has the Coco Chanel, like for the young ones, I think. There's also a young version, no? I only had green Wellingtons. Oh no. What are those? Roger Vivier. You know, this is very Emily in Paris, all this. If Emily in Paris is smart, they film now because they can film everywhere. You know that, like, film shoots, they can just continue. Oh, you're from Seattle. I've been in Seattle. I bought a dog there in 1996. He doesn't live anymore, of course. I got cold hands. So we're back with the babushkas, or the Russian dolls, or whatever you call them, and they move. So we're traveled to Russia with the plane. La tempête de neige, so it's a snowstorm. You always have it. It's by Chanel. Chance. I have chance. Desiree. I should show you guys my perfumes. I have a nice collection. Dior, Chanel, Helmut Lang. For the young ones. My fingers move too quick. Yeah. Come back to Seattle. No. I have to visit so many places first before I can go to Seattle. Or, you know, my husband's parents are in New Zealand. My father lives in Thailand. My daughter lives in Montreal. My husband wants to visit Montreal. But anyway, not much. Big, loud bikes. This is La Forêt Enchantée. So that's the betoverend bos, as they would say in Dutch. Let me put some Dutch in there. So don't forget to like, eh? I don't ask for much, just like it. Because we need action, also in the replay. Like. Look at her. This makes me quiet. And then they have also the lights on the floor from the windows. You see? There's a Christmas tree with eyes. You should look at the details. I think babushka also means old woman. Oh, I don't know. Also love Trésor by Lancôme. Yeah. In the US people don't wear perfume. Well, here they do. Burberry, nice. Here they have Crocodile. I think it's time for coffee, if they still have coffee. Crazy monkey. Hey! Again the ice. That would be fun on the balcony. So this all gets prepared. Like, they start with a drawing plan 1 year before, and then like in the summer they start to assemble everything so that they can put it up now. Is this window coach? I thought there was a lockdown in France. Yes, Lori, there is. But you know, windows can still be visited. What? Oh, you're making a picture of me. Oh, Tim was making a picture, sorry. It's my husband, sorry. I will just take him out of the... Thanks. You got the car. My husband already got the car. What? Yeah.
Oh.
Tim was like, he didn't realize I was still. What? Yeah. Tim wants to make another picture. Let me do it to myself now. He thought I was finished. I'm not filming you. Okay. I have an Insta husband. That was funny. He was like, hi Tim. Hi Nina. You missed it all. 1 hour later. Nina, you're only 1 hour late. Anyway, Burberry, London. Tim drove me here, so that's great. Runway post. Yeah, no. No. I'm not wearing the right clothes for. Still loves the model. Yeah. There was actually a shoot that Tim and Bobby had to do together this week, but because Bobby was in Montreal, she couldn't do it and she has all these exams, so there was no way that we could fly her in. So that was a pity. But anyway, another opportunity. Another opportunity where she will be able that they can shoot together. A nice story. I wouldn't even want to mention the name because it was just so good that it made me a little bit annoyed. But anyway, you know, that's life. A lot of people buy perfume in the US. I used to sell it. Oh, really, Anne? I can't just keep on going up and down. Was Tim a model too? Yeah, he's still like with one of the top model agencies, or the top model agency for men in Paris. You can always Google him. Tim, the husband of Chantal. He's with Success Models. And my daughter is also with one of the women's top model agencies in Paris. So they're both with a different agency. Yes. Like this, you have a little bit of an overview of what's going on. Maybe I should... Oh, thanks, Nina! Thank you. Top, top, top. I got already... Send me some coffees. I saw like also stickers in the pre-broadcast from Peggy. Thank you so much. If somebody else sends something, I saw Desiree Superhart. If somebody else sent me something and I missed it, I'm sorry. I'm very grateful for all of it. He did look cool. Hi, Chantal. I'm from Brazil. Bom dia. You know the purple light? That purple red light is always the nicest. I should make a screenshot. Not a screenshot, I should just make a normal picture. Because then I can make a thumbnail. Okay, people, children, go away. Children, don't move in. Go away. Go away. I need my pictures. Sorry. I need my pictures. We also need some shots for Instagram. Do we need to make a selfie? Let's make a selfie. You guys can help me to make a selfie. I'm like making selfies. Selfie with you guys. And a selfie with that. Cool. Very nice. Okay, I'm gonna go. Because we even have the police making selfies here, which is quite funny. Look. The police is also looking. The popo. Anyway, I'm gonna go because I don't want Tim to get a ticket. He's around the car. I should warn him. Police. Okay. I think I have to let you guys go. More police. Wow. And here's all the police looking at the windows, which is like hilarious. It's lockdown and they come all and look at the windows. I just think it's hilarious. Sorry. I should make another selfie without the lights off. Okay. Is there anything else that I have to discuss? Hold on. Thank you. Okay. Here are all the messages. Great scope. Thank you, Val. Thank you, Lori. Thanks so much. Have a great evening. Thank you, guys. This is just hilarious. How the police is checking it all out as well. So here you go. Kalle Reda Fayette. Oh, I just stepped on something. Kalle Reda Fayette in Paris. People are too close to each other now. Oh, all the guys with the chestnuts ran off. They all ran off. And make sure to like, subscribe, au revoir tout le monde, c'était très gentil, merci, salut, ça va, oui, time for coffee, and see you guys soon, and thank you so much for all the support, and sorry I had to start YouTube twice, but it worked in the end, thank you so much, bye everybody, thank you for watching.